day, beautiful day, everybody. Welcome back to Cars 94. It is your boy Kazama Tanya, and today I bring you back with another special video that I've actually never done before. So just before we start off with that video, if you're new to the channel, welcome. This is the place where everything is cars. So in today's video specifically, what I'm going to be teaching you is how to actually activate launch control on an Audi S3. Very easy. So just before we started that video, you know how to do: subscribe to the channel and turn on your post notifications to be alerted when I drop a new video. So without any further ado, let's actually get started. So in order for us to actually do this, we need to have the key fob, and then we need to actually extract it and then put it into the ignition. Once we put it into the ignition, we need to have our full brake on, turn on accessory power, and then once we do that, we turn it on. So once you've actually done that, you need to make sure to put the car in dynamic. So we're going to switch through efficiency, comfort, auto, and then dynamic. Once that off, once that's done, you need to actually turn on the traction control off. So stability control, ESC, sport warning, restricted stability. So then once you do that, you need to actually take the gear lever. You need to put your foot on the brake first, gear lever, and then move it into drive, and then obviously the rears pick up. And then what you do now is you push it over to the side where it's basically activated into sports mode. And what you need to do is now you need to put your foot on the brake really hard, and then this is how you do launch control. Here you go. And that's actually how you do launch control. That's actually on low boost. As you can see, there's a gauge boost over here. So let me just quickly show you. See, the boost is actually building up. So take a listen from the outside. Mm-hmm.